It's like,
are you one of those writers who always knows like the next 5 books or the next
3? I have ideas like for 3.
Yeah, I hate you. Don't like you at all.
Yeah, but yeah. Some of them started as an idea for the book,
mm-hmm.
and then I don't know how to touch it, or maybe it's too big.
Right.
Like, so you have no idea for the next book.
I'm hoping, this is my vain hope, is that somewhere I have an idea and I just need to sit down and realize it's there. But it's possible there's nothing there.